To be quite honest, I was one of those people from Shaker who really looked down at Cleveland State University. The idea that I would go there was something that I really questioned at first. But then once I got there, I said, what is the question about this school? I was challenged there. I had dedicated professors, and it also was an important resource in terms of helping me figure out who I was as a young adult. There was a special program at the university at the time. It was called the Emerging Adolescence Program. It was really far out there, sort of left over from the 60s and the 70s, I think. And his name was Dr. Hanuk McCarty. And we would have these meetings at his house on Monday, and we would sit in a circle and we would get deep. But what it really invited me and others to do is to look at ourselves as educators and also how that influenced the way that we worked with our students. It taught me about this whole notion of working from the inside out. And ironically, or perhaps precipitously from it, I do that. I work with young people in a master's program that is in a school of education and leadership, where I'm working with people from the inside out. We sit in circles and we talk about these kinds of things and then apply it to how they're going to either be in leadership positions or work in the classroom. And as I'm sitting here answering this question, I realize that the seeds of that were right at Cleveland State. What Cleveland State does, it provides an opportunity often for people who are trying to find their way or first generation to have an absolutely, truly quality education that prepares you on the pathway for other things. I want to thank my parents, Wylene Jackson Green, and my father, Ernest Green, for having the confidence that this Cleveland State experiment would actually lead me on the path that would work. To my brothers, Derek and Ernie, who their ongoing achievement spurred me on to go for my doctorate as well. To Joan Neely Taslitz, who helped me during that period by making sure that Cleveland State was an option and that I took it. And to my family, to Renee and to Nathaniel and Ethan, for their ongoing support in my life at this point. And to all the folks that I've ever taught, because they were my teachers as well. And that has made all the difference.